How to delete purchase history on Play Store. So if you want to delete your purchase history on your Play Store, then first you need to open up your Play Store application. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection. Once you open your Play Store, now you need to simply go for the profile, which is on the upper right, and go for payments and subscriptions, and you need to click on budget and history. So if you want to delete your purchase history, then you will have all of your purchase history right here. So here you can see that you won't have an option to delete your purchase history, but instead of that you will only be able to see the purchase history. So in order to delete, what you need to do is you need to simply open up your Gmail at first. Once you open, go for the profile which is on the upper right, and now you need to tap on manage your Google account. First you need to choose the account in which you would like to view the purchase history. So for example, I'll be choosing an account, and then you need to go for the upper right, tap on manage your Google account. So what you need to do is simply go for data and privacy, and then you need to scroll down, and here you may have an option of delete your Google account. Here you will have your delete your Google account right under your more options. So the only thing you can do to delete your purchase history on your Play Store is to delete your Google account, because without deleting the Google account, there is no option to delete your purchase history. It's the only way to delete. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.